In 1939, Luther Simjian developed the first automatic teller machine, but there was little demand. Years later, a more user-friendly design was introduced by John Shepherd Barron, who added a personal identification number. Today, over 2 million ATMs are in use worldwide. Brought to you by Just for Men Auto Stop, the first hair color in history that automatically stops at the right color.